Welcome to the webinar Crossprobe with PADS. Today I like to show you how to crossprobe Mentor PADS and PCB Investigator. I have prepared a PADS design and an ODB++ export from PADS to introduce how it works. I will start with crossprobing from PCB Investigator to Mentor PADS. Selecting a component in PCB Investigator sends a selection event to Mentor PADS. Let us switch to net selection. Selecting a single net or a group in PCB Investigator will update the PADS view. Using the net group wizard to select features or components fires also the event to crossprobe with PADS. I have predefined a digital bus group. After selecting, the PADS view will be updated at once. Now I will switch to crossprobing from PADS to PCB Investigator. Selecting a component in PADS triggers PCB Investigator to update. Using the Alt key to add a net in PADS will keep the component selection to see both at once. Now let us utilize the 3D view to see components and traces in an explosion view of the PCB. The 3D view crossprobe function helps to improve signal integrity. Adding further net connections will be displayed in the 3D view immediately. Thanks for listening. Please visit us for more information on www.pcbinvestigator.com.